Military aircraft play a vital role in a country's security, handling everything from air superiority and ground support to intelligence gathering and logistics. While we often focus on the impressive performance of this technology, today we're shifting gears a bit. In this episode, we're diving into one of the most crucial aspects of military readiness, the cost of operating U.S. military aircraft. From fighter jets to bombers, we'll break down the expenses and explore what's driving these high costs. Stay tuned. Let's go back to 2018, when the Government Accountability Office, which provides crucial cost analyses, reported that the total operating cost for U.S. military aircraft fleets reached a staggering $49 billion in fiscal year 2018. This analysis covered over 40 different aircraft types, showcasing the massive investment needed to keep the U.S. Air Force running smoothly. Now, let's get into the details, starting with fighter jets, which are some of the most advanced and expensive aircraft in the world. The operating costs of modern fighter jets can vary widely depending on their design, capabilities, and maintenance needs. For example, the A-10 Thunderbolt, known for its toughness and durability, costs $22,531 per hour to operate, largely due to its heavy maintenance demands. The F-16 Fighting Falcon, a versatile jet used by multiple air forces around the world, comes in at $26,927 per hour. The F-15EX, the latest variant of F-15, has an operational cost of approximately $29,000 per hour. Then there's the FA-18EF Super Hornet, known for its high performance and advanced avionics, with an operational cost of $30,404 per hour. On the more expensive end, we have the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter, which costs $41,986 per hour across all models, despite ongoing efforts to lower those costs. The priciest of them all is the F-22 Raptor, which costs a staggering $85,325 per hour. Its advanced stealth technology and powerful engines drive up the cost, reflecting the complexity and cutting-edge capability of this top-tier fighter jet. Next, let's talk about bombers. Aircraft built for long-range missions and capable of carrying massive payloads. The B-52H Stratofortress costs $88,354 per hour to operate. Despite being over 60 years old, it remains a key part of U.S. military operations due to its impressive endurance and reliability. The B-2 Spirit, known for its advanced stealth capabilities, comes in at $150,741 per hour. Its low observability and specialized technology make it a truly unique and valuable asset. The most expensive of the group is the B-1B Lancer, which costs $173,014 per hour. Its swing-wing design and advanced avionics contribute to the high operating cost, but they also make it incredibly versatile for long-range, high-speed missions. Another kind of military aircraft on our list is specialized aircraft, like reconnaissance planes, which play a vital role in U.S. military operations. Take the E-3 Sentry, for instance. It costs around $66,126 an hour and acts as a flying radar and airborne command center, providing essential situational awareness. Then there's the RC-135, which comes in at about $95,339 per hour. This aircraft is crucial for intelligence gathering and supports a variety of missions. The most expensive of the group is the E-4B, with a staggering cost of $372,496 per hour. It's designed to serve as an airborne nuclear command post, ensuring that command and control are maintained during a national emergency. After knowing the flight cost, now we get to the main question. What exactly goes into the operating costs of military aircraft? These expenses cover just about everything needed to keep planes flying: fuel, maintenance, staff, and other related costs. One major factor is the age and technology of the aircraft. Newer planes often have higher costs due to their advanced systems and the upkeep they require. On the flip side, older aircraft can also be expensive to maintain, since they tend to need more frequent repairs as they age. Sustainment costs are another big piece of the puzzle, and they've been rising sharply for many modern planes. For example, the F-35 program is projected to exceed $2 trillion over its lifetime. This staggering figure includes not only the operational costs, but also the long-term maintenance and upgrades necessary to keep the fleet running for decades. Operating costs for military aircraft have gone up and down over the years, driven by tech advancements, budget restrictions, and evolving mission requirements. The introduction of high-tech jets, like the F-35, has significantly increased aviation expenses, as these modern planes require more advanced maintenance and support. On the flip side, budget limits often force military leaders to make tough choices about which aircraft to keep, upgrade, or retire, usually prioritizing newer models, while older, still functional planes get left behind. Additionally, as operational demands increase, whether through more frequent deployments or expanded mission scopes, costs can spike unexpectedly, putting even more pressure on resources. So why is knowing these costs so important? The steep operating expenses of advanced fighter jets like the F-35 make military planners think carefully about how they purchase and maintain these planes. Reducing costs could involve improving maintenance processes, lowering fuel consumption, or optimizing flight schedules to make operations more efficient. Operating military aircraft is a highly complex and expensive task. From advanced fighter jets like the F-35 and F-22 to long-range bombers like the B-52 and B-1B Lancer, the costs to keep these aircraft flying are enormous. Factors like cutting-edge technology, aging fleets, and changing operational demands all contribute to driving these expenses higher. As the U.S. military continues to modernize its fleet to meet evolving global challenges, managing these costs will be a key issue. While new technologies have made these aircraft more capable than ever, they come with a hefty price tag. So, do you think the high cost is worth it? That's all for today. Thank you for watching.